Teacher Valerie, do you want a bath?
Hi!
Teacher
Valerie, what are you doing?
She's taking a bath.
I need to go home. Because I need to comb my hair.
Why?
Okay.
I need to go to my big sister. I don't know if my big sister has home. Oh, well.
I need to take a shower. I'm finished combing my hair, but I need to comb my panties.
Now I want to brew my hair. And make a mess. Never mind. Why are you going to take
a nap? I'm really bored today.
Why?
Hey, after you comb your hair, do you want to go to the park?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll wait.
Next to Tolly.
Maybe I'm going to jump in the pool. Nah, I can't. I'm not going to take off my clothes. Jessie Cutie, you want to go take a bath?
Maybe?
I will make a bath. I'm going to take off my clothes. I'm naked. Wee! Oh, I need to turn on the hose. Now I need to get some puppy.
I
after
know,
I do my hairstyle. Let me put on my clothes, though. That's what, almost finished. Just need to put on my boots. Should I go to the park? Snow Bunny!
Yes?
Are you going to go to the park?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, we are going to go to the park.
With the little
sister? Yes, with the little sister.
First, I do my hair, and I put her to bath, or you'll do yourself. Do myself. Fine. But I'll help you take off your clothes.
I'm gonna go head to the park.
Park. Oh no, I forgot to grab my little sister!
I'm gonna play in the vending machine.
I got one of my little sisters. And with
nobody.
You're having a wig. I'm gonna play in the vending machine.
Your sister.
Okay, my little sister's gonna go.
Down the slide.